How to follow chopstick etiquette. Avoid embarrassing mistakes by practicing proper chopstick etiquette. Here's how. You will need chopsticks, serving utensils, and social tact. Step 1. Don't rub your chopsticks together unless they are disposable and you can see splinters. Doing this with quality chopsticks insults the host by indicating you think the chopsticks are cheap. Step 2. Refrain from using your chopsticks for anything other than eating. Don't roll them on the table like drumsticks or use them to stir your food. Step 3. Don't stick your chopsticks upright in your rice. Buddhists do this only when making a solemn offering to the dead at a temple. Place the pointed ends of your chopsticks on a chopstick rest when one is offered. It's the most polite way to set down your chopsticks. Step 4. Never use a chopstick to spear food. Step 5. Always use serving utensils to take food from a communal plate instead of using your chopsticks. Reverse your chopsticks to grasp food from a communal plate with the unused ends if serving utensils are absent. Step 6. Don't suck on your chopsticks. Step 7. Don't point at people or things with your chopsticks. It's impolite to point. Did you know? Confucius preferred that people eat with chopsticks instead of knives to avoid associating meals with the slaughterhouse.